y les disparé.
Good morning, Duncan. Just over here.
Edward! Hello, Edward! I found a man to purchase my remaining sugar! Huh? Quite a coup, I must say!
He just called you Edward.
Oh, that's the merchant who sailed me here. Out of caution, I gave him a false name.
Ah. Well done.
We'll catch up on it later.
Very punctual, Duncan. This way. Here he is. A man both Templars and assassins have sought for over a decade. I am told your surname is Roberts. Is this so? You recognize this, I think.
According to old tales, the blood of a sage is required to enter the observatory.
We have the key. Now we need only its location. Perhaps Mr. Roberts will be eager to provide it. Transfer him to my residence.
Assassins! Above! They're on the rooftops!
Watch the streets and alleys. They could be anywhere.
You're a nimble one, I'll give you that. Oh. Hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate.
Loco como una cabra.
Stop, or I'll kneecap you!
Well done, lapdog.
Quiet!
We'll see him to the prisons, Grandmaster.
Double the watch.
Well, I'll be buggered. What an active day we've had, gents.
See, he's set on all sides by our enemies. We must be more cautious.
I do wish I could remain to see our drama done, but I must avail myself of these winds and sail for England.
By all means, Captain, speed and fortune to you.
With luck, I'll return myself a governor. And with my idiot king's blessing, no less. Adios.
As for you, Mr. Walpole, I consider this the first payment in a long-term investment. Gracias.
Obliged.
I would like you to be present for the interrogation tomorrow. Call around noon.
Yes, sir.
Fine night, don't you think?
God, sink me for this pittance. 1,000 reals for those maps. That's what? £100 at most. How's a man supposed to become rich in these times with a miser like Torres running the world?
Have you ever, you ever worked on a plantation before?
You know what I'm thinking? I'd like to see this observatory the governor's going on about. He said it were like a device that could follow people around and show where they were.
A ludicrous idea. Imagine my wife with such an advantage over me.
And imagine what a thing like that'd be worth. Sell that to the right person and I'd be the richest pirate privateer in the West Indies. I'll catch you up, Bonnet. There's a sage in that house I must speak to, in private.
Tengo línea de tiro.
newspapers. ¡Alto! ¡Saluda de mi parte al del tridente!
Captain Pissoff.
Bien que pauvre Pissoff.
Where is this sage? Did you set him free?
I had nothing to do with that. Much as I wish I did.
Take him to the ports. Send him to Sevilla with the treasure fleet.
Oh, wait now! I delivered your treasures, didn't I?
You did, yes. But you robbed us of Duncan Wallow.